fuck my life. It's already starting. Jesus fucking Christ. Oh my god. Okay, sorry. Alrighty. Orange the whole fight. Hawk needle. Obsky. Market. Misbegotten duo. Oh, I didn't practice them. Great. Army of Grace. Bird. Dragonheart bosses. Gargs. Sentinel duo. Mask charge. Oh, I fucking hate. Oh, wait. Okay. Great axe, round shield. There's nothing. Okay, sorcery only. Dectus. What weapon? Jesus. Mantis plane? Where is it? I don't know, dude. Okay, I think we start with Torrent Boss only. 24 strength for this weapon? What? For the... No. Mantis Blade. Standard. Yeah, but Mantis Blade is on there. Go for strength. How much is that for two-hand? I think it's like the only really wieldable weapon. Also, Swift Glint Zone Shard, isn't that possible for sorcery only? Little damage. Oh, okay. Thanks for good luck. It came so sudden that all of a sudden it started. I'm a little bit worried about the range of my weapon. The weapon aren't the only thing.
They serve, but you. I can play turning to 80. You need to the foot. Then summon me. Ah, I bequeath. It will some torrent. Treat him with.
Ah!
Oi! You there! Could you help us out, Cully?
Fuck off. Go away. Go away. Where is it? Wait, am I stupid? Where the fuck is the spirit spring? I can never find it from that place. I literally looked today. So annoying. Also, like, where am I? I'm so lost. Fuck my life, man. comeback. I was already talking about a comeback. One square in, 2 minutes in, come back. Yeah, I saw already. So clean. Something's going clean. I'm having a feeling Nick is also going for this. Here. And if he used the spirit spring, he might be ahead. Without the music, yeah, right. Oh, cool.
Oi! You there! Could you help us out, Cully?
Thank you. You were just thank you. I was put and I ended them. Oh, when they. And so this is all I.
Kill him later? Like in the trailer, for good luck. Weapon check, I can do that after this, but like, not beforehand. Oh god. Oh god. Okay. Where am I? But how you doing? hope.
No sense in arguing, I see.
Was it like that or something? I don't remember. And then like walk in a little bit and then summon and then... I don't fucking know. Fuck my life. It's so scary. Wait, I... Ah! The fuck off! All the time I saved is lost again. I think so, did you? Yes! The game, boys. Dragon Halberd spot. 15 strength, right? How exciting. Nice. So good luck. What's the fastest dragon heart bosses? Thinking about checking Stormhawk. No, I'm not gonna. Don't worry. Magma Worm. Agil. Grail. This guy. Dude, I want to upgrade my weapon, but I don't have money, so that's bad. Well, sorry. Okay, I'm gonna do Arf Arf. I don't know, dude. Oh yeah, true, I have the cheese. I forgot that I can do that. Or height, probably. Barth, I mean, is probably fastest. But yeah, no. I gotta do that because I was thinking of doing like. I didn't really know what to do in that moment. And so while I was doing it, I was thinking of getting that for Red Wolf and Ops Key and a Sorcery in Crystallion. But then I realized that this is probably a better option, so I'm pivoting. Oh yeah, I have those runes as well, true. I mean, better than not, right? Better than doing nothing. Did we not? Ah! He's gonna follow me. For me, thanks for gifting Cypress a sub. Dude. The tree doesn't burn down yet. Uh-oh. This still work. Still in a good position. Sauce. He's not. I died while Melina was trying to talk to me, and Jesus. Okay. I should have just... Melina skipped true. I got cheese. Imagine my Melina died now. Waiting. This is so bad. This feels so bad. Yeah. Come on. Bro. Thank you. Oh god, Torrent. Are you okay? First step, fastest to deal with it. Reasons. I'll probably do Smaragd first though, just because it's a Leonia boss. Fuck, I didn't get the grace. I was like, oh yeah, I'll flip a port. Oh well. That's you bitch! It's a problem for future me to worry about. If you had, it seems torrent, whereas I may. There is, but I can take gathering place. Shall I share them with me? Your thoughts. Your ambitions. The principles you would follow. I'm 16. Okay, I'm gonna stop being bad now. Don't worry. Great time to buff. I know, thanks. Okay. Oh my god! Oh. Oh my god. Oh my god. Thank you. Please. You gonna call? Ah! Oh my god, dude. Thanks for 10 months, I see, appreciate it. Bro. Oh my god, what is this?
So you're oh well, but one must. I was exiled as a revive. You still very well, but I refuse to anticipate.
Anything good? Great Lens Clone Shard? And he probably has Priya on it, right? Quite a bit. As Krag? I would have to market sorcery on you. Off. my mind. 8. What do I need for it? How many flasks? I can level some. I have 30k runes.
But of course.
The gate. 9 gives you plus 13 FP. No, Ice Crag. I think. What's our int? 13. Crag's very wicked. Like where we can. Ball of P. It needs 12 FP. Flasks. Don't get 9 mine. What? Am I fine? But do I have enough mana with a standard buff? Oops. Uh-oh. Don't cast from far away. Oh, okay. Oh no. Okay. Don't die. Yes.
Of all that is golden, and one day we'll return together to our home, bathed in rays of gold.
Fuck yes. Okay, next. I have two sorceries. Wait. I need more. Yes. I'm from top source. Yeah, I forgot about him. Slice a scroll off this. Okay. I have enough gold. I do, right? Rooms. I do. Oh, I also have Godric's Remembrance. I'll buy the duplicate, Sam. Can't. Okay, that's fine. Yeah, I didn't do that right. That's fine. Fuck off! He's there! Oh my god! He respawned, right? Because I didn't kill him! Jesus!
Yeah, you are a Tasso now. Is that very well? I'll be sure to never lose. Very well. I'll be sure to never lose. Your apple.
Alright, it's last bingo. Yeah, C5, C3. Really flexing my wealth, hell yeah. And I have one Yonya boss already. This is gonna be my second one. Eden. Yes. Oh yeah, I gotta reallocate flasks. Truing. Fastly on your bosses. Night's calf. This one. Virtue avatar. Revenant, birds, or tree avatar. Oh, the birds. Yeah, but like, I don't... I didn't get the fucking easy grace. I should have just done the knight's cuff there real quick. Sorry, thanks for the 2-1. The birds would be nice, honestly. I'll do the avatar. Omen killer. And from here that would be fast as well, but... I mean, I think the birds would be nice because of... So plus 4 dragon halberd, what's better, that or... bastard sword with holy thingamabobbers? Out. I feel like getting... I don't have... it set up. So probably I should do... Uh-oh. I'm gonna get the grace.
No incidents, please.
Yeah, this boss is fucked. Get that, I got the grease, you know. Fine. We're fine, guys, we're fine. One incident is allowed, but only one. I'm also kind of worried about the whole comp 5, though. It would be kind of hard to pull off for him, I think. Probably, hopefully, Copia. Oops. Fastest way to the fucking place. I don't know. I just run? Albert? Part of one of them, yep. West only, okay. I'm gonna mark this first because it's a block.
Hello.
Hello. Hello? Please? Hmm. Guten Tag. Ja, hallo erstmal. Weiß er nicht, ob sie es schon wussten, aber... Can we go away from that squid? Shit. Okay, that's fine. It's good that I got the grace. Yep. No! Okay. Again! Sorry. That's bad. Oh shit, dude. Yeah, stamina, I know. Come back here. Is another one for 10 flasks. I have 7 flasks. I have 7 flasks. That means I need 9 more? Eight more. Four. Five, six. Well. Yeah, that's what I'm wondering. I don't know, like... feel like duo is more rushable right now. And build my line. And Fasks builds a deadline. I'll get this grace for the charge later. Like, I don't know. Well, I feel like, I mean, there's those two. Well, let's go. Let's advance to Warden's Trace and we'll do it real quick. Interview tomorrow at 1 p.m. Let's go. Awesome. Happy for you. Oh, wait. Actually, like, Flask Charges is not bad at all. Because there's that one as well. There's one at Academy. I always forget about this one. Well, I don't have access to the other Academy one yet. For now, I'm worrying first about blocking his last bingo. And then I can just like chill and do the last squares, whatever the fuck I want. But for now, I think smartest choice is to just like block his last column. And then we can see what we do. No? Grab one. Two, four, five, that's six, seven. The one by Academy is probably faster than the one at the all the ballistas up there, right? Like, there's two at Academy, one in the water downstairs, and one behind the blue wall thingy. Also one at Stormhill, I guess. Academy one is fast. Three, four, five. I didn't get it yet. No, that's why I was saying the Stormhill one makes sense. So a five, Puerto Rico six. Academy seven. Oh, I don't know what he's doing. Oh yeah, that makes sense, getting that one lost. Now is the question, which one's the last one? I know, wait, this one is best, I think, so I'm just gonna get that one. I have seven flasks now. 8, 9, 10. Nice. Okay, now we can chill and just get fucking squares, man. Okay. Let's do three sentinel duel. Then Everjails, maybe. Maybe I should just finish Everjails though. They're pretty fast. But now I'm here. Why am I doing this? Oh. But yeah, oh yeah, I forgot to count this shit. Well, that's good. I could also like... Bingo maybe? Is this faster than the Crucible Knight one? Probably isn't, huh? Easier fights, I guess. And then is it faster from Selen's? Selen's Grace is the fastest to Daryl, right? Wait, where am I going? Hey Sensu, how have you been? And thanks so much for the visa. Sorry, my alert sounds off right now. Thanks for lurking. Like folding your laundry. Yes, okay. We're fine, guys. Yeah, I'm dying with my vigor. With my vigor? Okay, dude. There we go. Touch my glasses. Imagine dodging. I know. Dude, I get into like this bad face tanking mentality also I get so easily lost from that place. Holy shit, I need to like, get better at that. But yeah, it's really bad. I start like face tanking when I have a bunch of vigor. Am I going the right way? I am now, right? RTSR, anyone? No, it's strats. Oh fuck. Wait. Over here. Already done a catacomb dungeon? I guess not, huh? Well, I should have done one with like you own your bosses, so well. So far it's going alright, I would say. Or Dina Everju. Right, I need Spirit Ash things as well. Wait, in the blood in the watchdog duelist. The duelist after this one for the other catacomb. I think that's pretty fast. Probably this is fastest. Goggles for the finisher. Okay. Any twos? Bad manners? I don't know, dude. I don't think I'm having bad manners by blocking his last bingo, and now I think the fastest way is actually a majority play. So like, what am I supposed to do? Well, I need just one more. What's fastest? I mean, I guess the other duelist? Yeah. Inventory, one. Yo, bingo. Yeah, no. To BM really fucking hard. 10 times to Garg, see. But I feel like that would be bad manners if I now go for Gargs, you know? The other duelist, if I keep dying. Excuses. Maybe. Guys, I think it's happening. Guys, I think it's fucking happening. Okay, I'm sorry, I should not celebrate too early. You could snipe me on everything now. Wait, I don't have third church. Is that still gonna be faster than going through here? My third one, if I'm... Only not the route to Gargs. Yeah, but then I would have to do Fierce Champs first. I don't know, dude. Sorry, guys. I forgot the route through here.
Oops. Okay, sorry. Bro, this is so dumb! Jesus! Sorry! Man. Wait, this is not sure what cave this is actually. Yeah, cave, yeah. Sure. Okay. Please. What the fuck? How? How is this happening? Like, actually, how is this happening? How is this happening? I don't understand. I actually don't understand. I actually don't understand. I don't get it. I don't get it. It's not... Oh my god. Oh, I touched my glasses. I celebrated so hard. I touched my glasses. What the fuck? I actually can't believe that.
Welcome in, pup. GG's.
Hello.
GG's.
Hello.
Thank you so much.
Girl, you went crazy out for blood. Oh my god.
I actually can't believe this. I'm honestly just stunned. I'm so happy.
No, extremely well deserved. You played so well. You played so smart. You stayed focused.
Thank you.
No panic, no nothing. You played so well. You absolutely deserve that dub. GG's.
Thank you so much. Yeah, actually the most like surprised I am by this game is that I actually didn't panic. I my nerves are so bad, especially before the game, but somehow during the game I was just so calm.
Yeah. For the early game, by the way, so like looking at like the first 30 minutes, was there a specific line that you'd like that you wanted to like push forward for, or just went for any squares available at the time?
Basically, in the beginning, I did also go for the torrent kill, right?
And yeah.
I actually kind of liked the column 5, like really late game. Column. And otherwise, just I did actually like C4 as well.
Mm-hmm.
So I was kind of going for that, but then when I basically got to almost bingo with that, I decided to block all the last bingos for him first. Otherwise, I would have just gone for C4 probably.
Yeah. And gotcha. Yeah,
did you ever consider going for Valiant Gargs?
At that point, I just felt like it's faster to just get more the squares and get majority, because, I mean, Valiant Gargs, I did think about it, yeah. But in the end, I already had worked on the Everjails, so I decided to just finish that because it was fast, and then, there was the synergy with duelist catacomb dungeons everything, and the tree bosses. So I was like, well, I don't know.
Yeah, this is one of those games I will say that CBD was right behind you on a lot of those. You did snipe him a lot, which is I think why it ended up this way.
A lot, really.
It was a lot closer than it looks. You just made some really good calls, and he just had some unfortunate deaths and stuff, which happens. But yeah, he was right behind you on some of those. So good for you for playing cleanly and getting those out.
Thank you. Yeah, I'll have to watch that back. That sounds interesting.
I mean, we can just bring CBD in right now. He could tell you. give me a second here. CBD, welcome in, man. GG's.
Hi, oh. GG's, dude.
Hello, GG.
You can just like Radon pub? Jeez, man. Going off, please. No more Radon incidents, all right?
I did see it, and I did compliment it. So
it was really beautifully done. I had never seen that. Thank it looked you. Like you were just mocking him to me.
I yes. mean, I love your Radon cheese. It's so funny how you just like.
Yeah, Domo was talking crap about it like a few weeks ago before the league started. I'm like, I'm doing it every single time I'm fighting Radon.
As you should after yesterday. As you should.
CBD, when it came to like the early game and everything, was there a specific line that you're looking for, or just kind of going for the easiest squares first, just to kind of build some like board presence?
Yeah, that would have been the play, but I misread catacomb dungeons as cave and grottos. So if you're wondering why I went to Soldier of Godric,
yeah, we were kind of curious. We were thinking at first that you thought that it was a catacomb and not a cave, but now you're telling us that you actually misread the square and not the actual location. Because I was surprised, because I'm pretty sure CBD knows this is Cave of Knowledge.
But
that makes sense. That makes sense. I got you. Yeah, that like 2 to 3 minute time sink definitely, I would say, affected the early game a little bit. But you guys were still like really close even after that on some of the squares, like Dectus, for example, after the Torn fight. Was still pretty close, even though you had a little bit of a time sink there on Soldier of Godric.
Yeah, if I realized that it wasn't, or that it wasn't the right square, then I feel like it would have been, I would have got Dectus earlier at least. It would have been like maybe, I don't know, just like a few seconds away. Probably would have still gotten it though. Maybe, I don't know, but yeah, like, I was really bummed on that sorcery square, the remembrance one.
No,
it's because I think I didn't realize I had a better sorcery, so I spent time going up and like picking up more golden seeds. So that was unfortunate.
Sorcery did you use?
Great Glintstone Shard, but then I think wasn't there a frost one or something that
ice crack? Yeah, that's what I used.
Yeah, I didn't even think about that for some reason.
Yeah, CBD was about, I would say, 60 seconds ahead in the Godric fight and was using sorceries. And then I think about, you know, two bars of mana in, realized that he just wasn't doing enough damage. So he then exited out and then started collecting golden seeds. And that's when Pup entered and then already had Ice Crag ready. So by the time CBD came back, then the square was gone. So that was, yeah. That was a little bit of a tough one. Because I wonder if you would have gotten that CBD, you would have just forced row 3 at that point. Is that correct?
Yeah, pretty much. I just realized I have 12 sorceries. That's funny.
So unfortunate, dude.
Damn.
That is hilarious.
That's pretty unfortunate.
Yeah, it was really close, though, CBD. Like, obviously, I mean, you saw that you got sniped a lot, and it's one of those things where the board doesn't really reflect how close the game was. You got some unfortunate balls incidences. It happens. But yeah, I was hoping that you would have gone for column 3, try and rush column 3. I liked that one a lot.
Same. Did it ever cross any of you your mind to do Valiant Gargoyles, by the way?
Yeah, like, I was...
No, I mean, yeah, at first, but no.
I mean, I was gonna do it, but then, yeah, I just had a lot of faster options and I didn't need many squares anymore. So I decided to do that, and if that didn't work out, I would have just done Vine Gargs.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Gotcha. Cool. Well, GG's to both of you. We got to get ready for the second match, but great match. Very, very fun to watch. Congrats again, Pup, for your third victory in a row. Good old 3-0 record right now.
Thank you.
And best of luck next week to both of you.
Thanks.
Yeah.
GG's to
Pup, I'll take the bribe via PayPal and then...
shut up, dude.
All right.
GG's, I'll send it guys. Tomorrow. Okay. Congrats, Pup.
All right. Bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Goddamn. I'm not lying. I swear I was thinking of doing Gargs, okay? Dude, I actually can't believe that. I can't believe that, guys. I can't believe that. I can't believe that. Dude, 3-0! How?